The continuity equation of ideal fluid flow states that the volumetric flow rate of an ideal fluid through an enclosed space is constant.
Flippin' physics!
We can see this in the water flowing in the small section of a river where the water is forced to flow through a small channel. However, the depth and height of the river do not change. The cross-sectional area of the water at plane 1 times the speed of the water through plane 1 equals the cross-sectional area of the water at plane 2 times the speed of the water through plane 2. The cross-sectional area of the river before the channel, or plane 1, is larger than the cross-sectional area of the river in the channel, or plane 2. Therefore, to keep the volumetric flow rate constant, the speed of the water through plane 2 must be larger than the speed of the water through plane 1. You can see the leaves increase their speed as they enter the channel. The leaves show the speed of the flowing water increases as the cross-sectional area decreases. This demonstrates the continuity equation of ideal fluid flow.